First and foremost, I always want someone to recognize my human potential, who I am as a person, right? Not the color of my skin, not where am I really from, and not where I choose to and how I practice my faith. So I think that always has to be front and foremost. And I think it also speaks to the way ISB has approached this work, which is to represent the commonality of humanity across all of the different religions and communities that make up the fabric of our society and will continue to shape and mold who we become as a community. So I think that's one. The second thing I would say is that once you've kind of led with that, the second thing I think about is oftentimes the stage or platform I may stand on may not be mine, right? So who am I representing? And what responsibility do I have to represent them, their mission, their political capital, their identity, right? I was very conscious of this when I was in government. I was very conscious of this when I was representing a group of CEOs, right? Most of whom did not look like me. Actually, none of them looked like me. So I think that's the second question I ask myself. And I think if you do the first and second part well, you earn the right to actually represent who you are in a way that is powerful, that is well received, that really resonates.